So you have to be vigilant. You have to be on guard. You have to hold the line, even on the seemingly insignificant little things, things that shouldn't matter, but those things do matter.